If you don't have a fully functioning shoulder, that's when problems start to set in. Where are your shoulders at? First, you should be able to clear the ear, so let's look at shoulder flexion. Slowly raise your arm up towards the ceiling, keeping your arm straight and the rest of your body still. Were you able to see your ear? Next up is internal-external rotation. Place your elbow out to the side, parallel to the floor. Bend the elbow to 90 degrees and slowly rotate forward into internal rotation. And now slowly rotate all the way back into external rotation. Now everyone's anatomy is going to be different, but a good rule of thumb is that you should be able to get somewhere down here and or up here. Last is shoulder extension. Start by raising your arm behind you, keeping the arm straight and the body still. You should be able to reach about this far. If you couldn't quite make it on some of these, don't freak out. We have a ton of content coming out shortly to get those shoulders on point.